Fusion. Ha!
Boy, hold it right there, small fry. Hey, the fishy. I don't know where you got your mitts on, that sea chart you got there, but it looks to me like it's pretty much got nothing but seas drawn on it. It's pathetic. In fact, it's almost an insult to call that thing a sea chart, if you ask me. What's the matter, small fry? I'm just trying to be nice here. I'm telling you that you've got a problem, and you do. Don't give me that stupefied look. It makes you look like you ought to be in diapers. Just listen, okay? I'm here to teach you what I know about this island. So open up your sea chart and make it snap. Okay. There's a real peculiar cave toward the back side of this dragon's island. Yeah, real peculiar. But I doubt you'll ever get there to see it. Small fry, unless you manage to sprout wings and fly, that is. Because you won't be getting there otherwise. That's all I can teach you, small fry. But I will do this for you. Since I'm feeling so generous, I'll send word to all my brethren living near the islands of the Great Sea. Great, good bunch of fish. If you see a fish leaping out of the water, when you sail near an island, sail up to it and spread bait out on the water's surface. Trust me, this is good advice, Fry. See, the baiting process allows you to get a chart of this island, along with any info that might be of use to you. I highly recommend you make a habit of doing so. So, see, you're definitely going to need a reliable sea chart to help you search for things out at sea. Can't emphasize that enough, Fry. You need a well-drawn chart. If you don't get a chart for every island you come across, it'll be just a bigger hassle for you later on. Now, don't say I never did anything for you, Fry. Hoy, you there, you kingly red line guy. That's it. I've repaid my debt. I'm done. You take care of the rest. Nope. Aha! That's what the glowing is. Okay, so that's where the glowing little part starts. That makes sense. I was gonna say, it gotta be something that tells you where to fish, I guess. Oh, proper bee. Okay. All right, next island. Yes. Do you not see what rises up from the horizon? That is where you must go, Roger. The forest haven. Ah. Okay. It may appear as though this is but a great tree rising far above the ocean surface. It is a sacred place. It is inside this grotto that you will find the spirit of the earth, the great Deku tree. Nice. You must speak with the Deku tree and receive from him the sacred gem known as Pharaoh's Pearl. I fear that Ganon's vile hand may have already reached this most sacred of sanctuaries. Go forth with caution. Okay. First off, you. Yes. Animals be drawn to this gourmet pet food the moment you put it down. It's 3 portions. Okay. What? What's that? A boko baba seed can. Okay. So the source of the evil plant's magic. Perhaps if you can find someone to cook it up. It's actually unleashed. Nice. So you're saying I can grapple these guys? Oops. Oh! Okay, let's take these out. Interesting. Perfect. Ah! I don't know how I didn't see him. Oh, no! I didn't have the right angle on that one. Oh, God. No. I don't know, I didn't mean to jump there. Okay, so can I do... Try to get him. Ah! Jump normally. Okay, so that was just okay. I was gonna say, I think I saw a thing earlier. Alright. Okay, let's go in here. For little Link to climb up. What's this? Anything special here? No? Oh, weird. I did a Deku tree. I can see the face. Oh, there's chews on him. Ooh, lots of them. Looks like he has pimples. Looks like he has a bad case of pimples. Oh. I thought his face was facing the other way. Oh, here we go.
Hey.
What are you doing? Quickly, you must jolt those strange creatures off to... Oh, yeah. Okay, that makes sense. Wait, I want my chews. I want my jelly. A lot of jellies. Where'd he go? Oh! I was like, wait, I didn't kill him. He's like, what? I don't know what you're saying. I must apologize. I was in error. I saw your clothing and suddenly I felt a longing for an age gone by. That longing caused the ancient tongue to clasp my lips. I'm the guardian spirit of this forest haven, the Deku Tree. I owe you my thanks for your aid in ridding me of those foul creatures. Tell me, was it not the King of Red Lions, the boat who speaks, who led you to this place?
Yes.
So it is true. Then you have come here because you have need of the Pearl of the Goddess. I see. I knew there was a reason. The monsters had begun to congregate in the regions around my wood. Now I understand it. He has returned. Ganon has returned. In that case, we must make haste. Koroks, little children of the woods, this traveler is not your enemy. Let your hearts be at ease and show yourselves. Hey. Is there 900 of them? What do you call yourself? Roger? Well then, Roger. These are the Koroks, the spirits of the forest. Once upon a time, long ago, the Koroks took on human forms. But when they came to live on the sea, they took these shapes. Now they fear people. But to me, they will ever be my cherished little children. As it happens, you have come just in time for the ceremony that the Koroks hold, but once every year, it is about to begin. I shall grant the pearl to you once their ceremony is complete. I must apologize for the brief delay, but if the ceremony is not completed soon, an ill fate could befall us. So let it begin. Are you ready, my children? We are not, oh Dragon Deku Tree. Something terrible has happened. It is Makar. Makar! What is the matter, Linder? You and Makar are always late. No, it is not that, oh great Deku Tree. Makar, found the Forbidden Woods. What? The Forbidden Woods? I told him to be careful, but still, Makar flew above the Forbidden Woods, and as he drew close to it... Foolish little Makar. Roger, have you heard all this? The Forbidden Woods are right beside the hallowed island of our Forest Haven. Those woods, the whole region is a vile place that is home to evil beasts. And now it seems they have taken a child of the forest named Makar. Your presence here is no mistake, Dean. The King of Red Lions likely expects great deeds of you. It is why he brought you here. I am sorry to ask this of you, but can you go rescue young Makar for me? Of course. But Great Deku Tree, people cannot fly through the air. Ah, yes. Thank you, child. You are right. It is not possible to enter those woods from the sea. Is it? Roger, I would guess from your size that you are heavier than a Korok children. Yet, I think we may still be able to solve this dilemma. You must use the item I shall bestow upon you and fly through the sky. Hey, a leaf. Forgive me, Roger, but could you climb up to my crown and get the leaf from up there? Jump in the flower? I think I know which one you're talking about. Where'd it go? Right here. This one? Ow! Okay. I was like, I have no idea what I'm doing. Oh, that's not a leaf to jump to land on. Okay, I get it. Nope. That's... Nope. That was not the right direction. Okay. Oh, it's right there. Wait. No, it's not. That's a dude. Wow, you're quite good at that, Mr. Knight. Just keep doing that until you get all the way up to the top. If you shoot out facing the wrong direction, don't panic. If you don't tilt that in any direction, you'll land safely back and leap up. Yeah, I figured that one out. Didn't. I meant to... Ah, I see it now. I didn't see it before. I was focused on the dude the first time, so I didn't see that there was a thing there. Okay, so let's go this. Turn, and then swing. Okay. That should be good. There we go. Oh. No, I don't trust my angle. Thank you. Oh. Is that my magical leaf? Yay! Right, got the Deku leaf. Set it to that and use... Yeah. Plant your feet on the ground and use it to blow a blast of air at objects and enemies. You can also jump in the air and use your magic power to drift on the currents of the wind. Hey! Swords, okay. Please, you must fly over from there to here using your Deku leaf. Okay, so you're saying if I jump?
No.
Okay, so I'm supposed to jump and then you... Okay. And of course. Oh, it's over here. I thought he was over there. Release. Oh, that goes up. Cancel. Oh, okay. Very good, Mr. Swordsman. You're already mastered using the Deku Leaf. But, since you're so much heavier than we are, you can't fly very far, can you? How unfortunate. Well, anyway, this is the exit that leads to the Forbidden Four Woods, where our brother, Makar, is being held. Please, take care of Makar.